back to another video. So, in the last video, the geosurfing one, you know how that my screen was like really bright? I figured out how to clean that up a lot. So you see, like, guys, like in my, you can see me very well. So, if you watch the last video, I teach you how to geosurf. So the technique was like that, because I'm not going to film this video again. I'm going to make this video different. But it was like, oh my gosh, I probably forget how to do it. So it was just like the technique and like, yeah. This is me actually doing it. This is, if you haven't done that yet, this is what it's going to look like. Go check out the last video. It's called How to... Well, the most recent video was earlier today. That one was yesterday. The one yesterday was on how to shield surf. The title was How to Shield Surf on Nintendo Switch. So go check out that video. It was really helpful. I covered a lot of great things. But as you guys can see, I cleaned it up a little bit. Because I showed you on the map over here. Remember, it was like super duper bright. I cleaned it up. I don't know what happened. Just the second day of logging to YouTube, it just helped. Now you guys can see it. Amazing. Yeah, so guys, as you can see, I have not defeated Vonnegut yet. You guys can barely see him. Vonnegut is over there. One was, I'll shoot a bomb arrow where he is. I'll shoot a bomb arrow where he is. I don't know why I'm crouching, just because I like this stuff. Like, yeah, there he is. He's in that direction. So, yeah, guys. I also wanted to show you some things, just like, also Zelda did promise us, well, they didn't really promise us, they just said that they would not update this game, they wouldn't update Zelda Breath of the Wild, forever, not once again. So if you ever find a glitch like now, they're not going to patch it. So you should be happy if you find a glitch that is working currently. And also I also wanted to cover this mountain. It is up by Terrytown, I think. It's in a tower, I think. On your hat channel. Wait, what was that really? I need to find. So there were snowy mountains. There's this mountain that has like a secret onto it that no Zelda players have found out, but some of them have found out a little bit about it. You can't go up onto the mountain. Try anything. It won't let you up onto the mountain. YouTubers, live streamers, all that have tried everything, but they haven't got it to like work. They haven't got it to go and get up to that mountain, cause there is nothing on that mountain. On that mountain, they probably don't let you go up there. They put it for detail, but they don't let you go up there because the secret of Zelda is up there. People have gotten very small peaks up there because people have been looking kind of a little bit, and like you can see that it's really like you can't really see that much because a lot of people think that's for that reason. I also need food. I need to eat. My hunger is super duper low. There you go. Eat that. As you find me, let's see.
Emma is locked down on the computer.
He wants me to sneak. Oh my gosh. I wanted to sneak strike that other one. I'm bombing on you. Ow. Ow. Oh my gosh. I need food. She eat dubious food for some reason. He wants to see my horse in my next video. I haven't revealed it yet. But you guys maybe want to see it. It's a cool horse. Get out of here. I'm going to sneak strike that one over there. I'm going to have to creep back to him. If you didn't know, if you haven't noticed it, I have the Master Sword. Best in the game. Well, I wouldn't taste. Oh no. Get out of here, you. Holy moly, I just bomb-hailed myself. Get out of here, you. Get out of here. I don't sneak strikes are like so hard. Because it's just you never get them. Correct. You just do the sneak strike, but just miss. Just whip it. I'm gonna get out of here. There's like a ton of monsters. Oh my gosh, so many shrines I completed. Guys, you don't wanna hear how many hours of Zelda I have on my profile menu. It said I played 260 hours or more of Zelda. Maybe because I've been playing for about 2 years. Actually, no, I haven't been playing for about 2 years. Maybe. I'm 1.5. I took a long break of Zelda. I'm still kind of on that break, but not as much. Because I like to film Zelda. It's basically all I can film. So, you may not enjoy this video. He's just talking about stuff. Who thinks I can outrun some keys? Who thinks I can outrun these keys without dying? Oh, they gave up. Okay, they gave up. Come on. I want to do a fun little game with them and beat them. So, this is the end of today's video. We will be doing a video very soon, later today. But, yes, I upload videos like every 5 minutes. So, bye guys, I will upload a video in 2 seconds. Bye. After I make the title of this video and everything. It was end on